start from here. An evil plot unfolds. Sorry, you couldn't get anywhere. All right, so we've got 30 seconds of load time. There's the overworld from Spyro 1. Tired. This person doesn't look horribly evil, but obviously we're stealing eggs, and that's no good. So someone thinks they need to stop dragons for some reason. There's the hunter from Spyro 2. Literally every
stop her!
Dragon was sleeping. He's still useless. Oh.
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all.
Sorceress.
Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Oh, it's that fairy, probably also from Spyro 2. A desperate rescue begins. This, by the way, is the desperate rescue.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Yeah, he can come too. He's tracking him, trapped in a background artifact.
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it! Yeah.
Still works. Is also fire? So instead of dragon statues, we're finding baby dragons. We didn't find the egg at all. We hatched an egg. I've become the proud papa.
Hi, Spyro. To look left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look all around by pressing the action button.
In charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad.
Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years.
Already got one.
Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
Alright, so is she actually evil and she's going to turn into the Incredible Hulk before this is over? I'd be down for that. Did I just like jump through a wall? Yo, it's Uncle Moneybags.
Spyro! My, my, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, the sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape.
Really?
Then you could keep her for a pet or something.
Really? We're into slave trading now. Look, I got that you were like a banker of scrupulous morals before, but I think that's a step too far, even for you, dude. I see that. What are you actually doing here, dude? What's up, silly person? What's up, X-Dragon? How do I talk to you?
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide.
Dude, I got it the first time. I saw something else and decided to get it. Let's go. This looks like it's like a bonus game. Easy as 1, 2, 3. This looks like an actual stage now. No immediate return passage. I love like really big imposing enemies that you just like attack once and they're done.
Reignited will shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
All right, people want to taste the rainbow. Got it. Not have a ground pound yet?
If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here.
now? Like, are they? Do they ever make a move? Or are they just kind of like chill, holding giant lightning bolts? Brought to you by Skittles. Because we're tasting rainbows. All right. Right, I knew it.
The metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon.
Whether or not it's the tutorial level, it's a tutorial level. So I mean, it's the first world of the game. That's fine. Part of me that's like wondering, so is the kangaroo the first thing I'm actually supposed to spend gems on? Is it just the first thing the game like tells me to spend gems on? Sure, whatever.
Ooh, yes, precious, precious.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump.
Let's just make a completely different button, the cancel glide button. Whatever you say, game. Yeah, I get the twofer. Pops right out. We're rescuing eggs, and eggs are literally just being thrown around, and they're all ready to hatch anyway.
The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator.
Yo, what's up, Henry? It's Hank. Can we call you Hank? Alright.
gone out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds. But they keep burning out before we can get... Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed.
Keep flaming it until you get it in the pot. What? So is the implication here that, first of all, the way to make a new sun is to throw a bunch of words together that sound cool, and to have a dragon just, like, burn something. Seem happy with their lot in life, I guess. I mean, who doesn't like a good old fusion generator? Especially if lava's involved. Shinies over here. Third one's gonna go that way. I mean, it's the first stage of the video game, so I shouldn't complain too much about whether or not the puzzle is silly. Completely miss him? I guess you gotta see it happen.
Now that's what I call a sun!
Lulu. What's up, Lulu? Brought to you by Cheetos. Guidebook. What do we got? Run along the wall, plant this. There's 3 more. Oh, do we have a gem count? There's over 100 more gems hiding in this place. Trying to determine if that's stage start.
We usually wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells from ringing.
Mischievous. Hey, it's the egg thief from Spyro 1. He's waving in the background. He's like, I can't believe they brought me back. I sure am glad that this 3D video game has, you know, reasonably forgiving hitboxes.
Do you want this doodad? It fell out of the belfry.
Jake, the snake, the dragon.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, aren't you cute?
I said R2 is also fire. I tried to just push R2. And all jokes about this being a Nintendo controller that doesn't have a button labeled R2 and has a button labeled ZR aside did nothing. Hello? He's on to me. Got it. It's just Brian. He was born with glasses on because nerds, I guess. Can you believe dragons are born without awesome eyesight? And I get that wonderful bell noise as long as we're in this area as well. See it? Get up there. What gems am I looking for? Another 60? Yeah, the moment I like stopped, it's like, it's gonna like just stop moving there. Not making the jump. Now we get another, how many seconds of load is this? It's at least 10. Let me take one more shot at this with a run jump, and after that, it's like, okay, what am I doing wrong? I have to use this X button. Alright, I'll take two more shots because this one's going to be another walking jump with an X button in it. Oh my god. We're just going to game over right here. Really? Yo, it's clear. More rainbows. I'm missing 7. Army wants to look inside the other place and see if they're there.
I'm getting paid a fortune. Ah, Spyro. I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting
Kick
you
him.
Out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know? Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah. And the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing
wazoo.
Forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like.
I'm gonna go in here. The true world one, I guess. Almost full cleared that area. Probably. Maybe. What is music?
A
am I doing?
Oh my! Can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor.
So are the sorcerers all rhinoceroses? Or are they all dragons? I thought they were like dragons. Remember, if you're wearing metal armor, you're protected from dragon flames.
We showed those two bullies. If they had not...
literally ran into his face, lost my charge, and he just kind of stood there. Works for me, right? We got a one-up in the form of a bottle of dragonflies. The worst thing in this game about taking hits is losing the dragonfly's ability.
This Rhinox is too big to charge.
Okay. That's the tutorial enemy to the tutorial. Are you paying attention, enemy? It's still there.
Hi, Spyro. Each time a... it means your progress has been saved.
Zap. This is a moderately hidden location. Come on, let's get up here. Game. Why you do me like that? Am I even allowed to say that? I just did this all out of order now. The game's mocking me here. Okay. As far as collectathons go, Spyro in general as a series seems alright. But these like cutscenes just always make no sense. Not a chicken egg.
I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've...
Is this post-stage content?
Spyro, I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here.
Clearly something I'm missing. Oh, so if I'm running on foot, they just decide to not stay out. Got him. Got him anyway. Like skateboard everywhere and have like this sweet movement. really hope that this is just like the tutorial skating area.
All the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to go get him, Spyro.
I was wondering if there'd be something like this.
Whenever
we're gonna sit here forever just trying to not get turned around. I think disintegrated again. How we doing? There's a bunch of stuff still hiding in this world.
We showed those two bullies.
That's right, we saw the thing that also said, like, come back after you come visit me. So it's like, okay. So don't do anything else here until I do that. Message received.
It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say... is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Like, her entire character design screams not evil, so... Alright, I saw one thing with this sign. I've got to go in here now.
Again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinocs kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back.
I'm trying to decide whether I love or hate the accents, but they... I don't know. Or what now? So hang on. I'm not sure I'm supposed to be able to do that. Can you swim?
You can get up really steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do a double.
Got it.
Home at last.
All right, so I just need to talk to everybody in case they just randomly have an egg for me.
Tried to get past this moose, he knocked Billy clean through a wall. Last time we tried to get past.
That is not the attack button. Fire button does the same thing.
If you ever forget how to control a character. See you.
Those Rhinox have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their huts. You'll remember how to stomp.
All right, what's my stomp?
I think my taunting is wearing them down.
respawning enemies. That's it, right? This guy's slow.
Thanks for that hit.
We did it.
Hey, Sheila.
What's up, Jenny? I saw like rocks like this in one of the other worlds, so. That's it then.
I'm off to clean up the...
that. see it now. Feel a lot better about leaving a 5 spot behind than like leaving a whole bunch more behind. And later we'll find out that the only way to bring her to the other stage is to find all of them or something stupid like that. This area. This is the area from the cutscene. That we like had to spend all of our money on stuff. There's an egg counter here. Because I'm sure it's because magic is like triggered by having dragons in the world, therefore this portal will be activated by just rescuing a lot of baby dragons. Alright, how do I get her out of there?
At last, my portal is working again. Cut.
Your game camera is currently in pack. If you like, I can change the game camera to... Okay.
I'd better go check on those billy goats again. Last time I left them alone.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of rats.
thank you for giving that sub to Pro Infernape. Pro Infernape, or Phantomire. What is a good name for a karaoke singer? Thanks for the gift subs. Support is everything. Especially when you're like hunting down the last thing in a place. Hope you're both having a good night. Watching and enjoying whatever this crazy collectathon hunt is gonna be. What is a good name for a karaoke singer? Don't worry, the answer is one of those good old Book of Dad jokes answers that you've come to expect. There it is. Just hiding there.
If you ever forget how to control.
I love how much the game just lags on giving you 5 gems. Name for a karaoke singer? All right, hang on a second. We gotta wait for it to show up. All right, the answer is on the screen. The answer is actually on the screen right now.
This is a Superfly power-up.
Flying is cool. But I do want to be able to, you know, actually get all the gems and stuff that the collectathon decided I need to collect. Still got nothing? Now the answer still hasn't left the screen. Still got nothing? Mike. Good name for karaoke singers, Mike. I was messing with you. I was definitely messing with you. If I said it was on the screen during the loading screen, then it'd be a little like, eh.
Are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
We actually established that the bad guys are named Rhinox in this game. Look at that expert dodging that just happened. Couldn't tell if that was a healing enemy or if that was an actual enemy. Game, I'm touching the collectible. It's doing all right. Whoa, the game just like tried to run me off a cliff. Good job. Kind of tired because I live with a small human. There's a peek in here. Get wrecked. But, mostly good.
Be sure to keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro.
Good job, camera. You know, I said keep it in manual mode, right? And the camera keeps, like, adjusting around me as I'm trying to, like, charge into things, so I don't know what to think anymore. Does make me especially tired. Just stopped right on the edge. Nice. He's like getting to the age where he thinks he knows how things work too. Which is great because he'll be like, give me that. I need it now. Give me that. Yeah, I'm like, okay. Okay. And then like 2 seconds later, he's giving it back to me like, why isn't it working? Because you didn't let me set it up.
Take this egg.
I didn't do anything. I just went through a bunch of platforms. So thanks for giving me Charlie.
Spyro,
You're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Thank you, Spyro. Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs?
Oh boy. In the grass, let's just grow back in. I was wondering if I could start like marking where I've been. I feel like I'm missing something here.
Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because us.
Yeah. He's pretty clever on it, too. The best thing now is the way he says, like, I have an idea! And it's like, okay. He will announce that he knows how to do something by saying that he has an idea. Which is, you know, it's kind of neat. Like the other Spyro games, he's gonna have like a ridiculously high jump to be able to retreat. Yep. So is the actual goal of this to just run this guy down forever? I feel like this track should be making me go fast. Where did that fire blast even go? Am I gonna, like, literally have to touch this guy's butt? Outright catch him.
Hey, there goes another one.
Why didn't you do that the first time, dude? Chasing him right now? Or is he behind me? I think he's behind me. Yeah. This game is, like, paved with good intentions so far. Really, it's just these guys that have been, like, what the hell. You better be a frog. Jump? You gonna jump? Replace the idol heads. The next thing he needs to do is figure out how the potty actually works. But I have a key. Where was that chest? It was in, like, the very beginning of the stage, wasn't it? Yeah, he's kind of getting it at daycare. He's better about it at daycare. And then there's the times where he's home and it's just like, no. Don't want to do it. It's work. And then he gets really upset when we say, all right, kid, we've got to get you in your diaper now. He's like, no! Like, he knows he did something wrong. defiance. Oh no, he's getting very good at deciding he doesn't like a decision mommy and daddy made, and demonstrating this by slapping. Well, he's also got the whole no, and it'll, like, fall down, like, to start throwing a tantrum, but then he'll fall down too hard and hurt his head or hurt his arm or something. He'll throw his arm out and then bang his hand and be like, ow, why does my hand hurt all of a sudden? It's kind of like, yeah, dumbass, stop slapping the ground.
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all.
So did I literally have to come here to learn to swim? Game? I was really disappointed to find out that the green bottles were really just underwater bottles. They had no other significance. Like, those are Legend of Zelda magic jars. And I know Wind Waker was the last game to have those, but come on. Do I have 14 eggs? I'm not sure. These like signposts.
Yay! What?
So first I've got to go back now that we were taught how to swim again. I'm kind of not liking these arbitrary restrictions on how long it takes to do things. One second.
While I was gone, my friends borrowed the Reignox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the
feels like the Spyro and Banjo design pattern has become. We're just gonna like make a hub world, send you into an area, and someone will have just made a really stupid decision while you were away, and now you get to deal with the aftermath. Well, sometimes it is the generic, and bad guys are here. Kill them.
Okay.
Summary of your progress.
guidebook. Donkey Kong going on over here. I've gotten completely turned around because I thought this was the direction I came from, and clearly it's not.
You can hover to get more distance when.
So, like, if the eggs are in their lunchbox, like, are they here to restore magic to the world? Or are they here to just be generically evil and eat things? I have a lot of questions about this world. I feel like I'm in the mystery water level right now.
I used to have a dragon egg for you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news, the tunnel is chock full of Rhinox and floating mines.
Wow.
The only way to retrieve that...
Why would you ever use an egg to test something like this? It's the only way. Stupid. worst part is that you know that it's gonna make me do this again. Good fluid dynamics. Oh, so they just have random animations then? I think I was right with my first thought. I should escape the water level as soon as possible. Pick up like the obvious things that are still in the path. And then just get out. On land, I guess it's okay.
Oh, hi, Spyro. Some of my seal friends are trying to take down a Reignock fortress. I'm about to go.
On our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the...
Did it.
Wow, I
can't believe this survived in my pocket while we blew shit up. I feel like I always meant to play the Spyro games and then just didn't. Probably because I didn't have a PlayStation 1, so this is good. This is nice.
is your...
Now we're up to how do I just get out of here? No C gems, get gems. Literally just a big open space that has five or six red gems in. Oh no, there's another thing.
Ludo the Rhinoch has challenged us to a naval battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg. What do you say? Okay, good.
Steering this speedboat is really something. Now, just because of the way Spyro works, we've got to swim around down here, pick up all these like little things. That's a fiver.
Ah!
Of course, that doesn't count the ones that are on the surface here. So that's at least like another two eggs and a whole bunch of gems, since I said I just need to get the hell out of here. And it is 11. I'm gonna say raid, not Riley here. And we will continue probably tomorrow night.
Let's head on over to the balloon.